or bait the hair curler dangle. If you don't know how to make a hair curler dangle, look in the previous episodes and you will see it there. Very simple, I'm going to use a mullet for this with some chocker. Easy way to do it, one frozen or semi-frozen mullet. Semi-frozen mullet and one chocker. Okay, first of all with the mullet, very simply. Remember, it's still got its scales on, it's still frozen, so it's easy to work with. All I'm going to do is start at the top and cut at an angle towards the back. And I'm not going all the way down to the bone. Same on the other side, the opposite side. Cut down, straight along, and straight up. So all I've done is basically cut two little pieces, pretty much the same size as that little hair curler dangle. Hair curler dangle. Have a look there, guys, that's all I've done. I haven't hit the bone, I haven't gone down to where the actual bone is on both sides. Okay. I'm now going to take a piece of chocker. Taking out all the little bits and pieces on the inside as well as that support shell part. Just trimming it down to form the shape that I want. Okay, next with the mullet, working away from yourself to skin the mullet. Basically what it looks like once you're finished. Exposing all the oil in that from the mullet. Take a little chocker hammer and just lightly soften it up, beating all that oil. Chocker hammer, your little piece about the same size as your mullet. Just cut that down a bit as well. It's a little bit bigger than what I wanted it to be. And skin side up, facing you. The soft, fleshy side downwards. Do is take my latex cotton, which dangle, any dangle, doesn't make a difference. Take this one here. Always with the fleshy, oily side, which is that dark side facing outwards. Just a couple of turns of the cotton. This side here, which is the bigger one, lay that over again. Forming a nice big, round, juicy ball. Okay, as you can see. And now all I'm going to do is take my chocker and lay that over it. And the chocker is almost paper thin, guys. So get the smell out, a lot of flavor. The chocker's got a lot of oil in it. You just roll it, roll it, roll it, squeeze it down. There we go. that is the end. Well, that way. The nice part is you can make 5 or 6 of these up before you start fishing your con. All I do now is take a circle hook and go straight through the Dacon. If you have a look over here, because I used 130 pound, I can definitely stick it through the net. And that is a completed hair curler circle lock. Ready for edible fish, eeltail barbel, any of those fish that you get in amongst the rocks that would eat it. Duckbills, eagle rays, guys, there we go. Very simple little dangle made from a hair curler.